I think I'm going to keep this one brief. I got a bit of stick for speaking too much of my testimonial last year, so I'll try and keep it quite in short. First things first, on behalf of the players, all the staff, the manager, the coaching staff, we'd just like to thank you for the support again this year. We've had our ups and downs this year, but we finished second. We thank you very much. On behalf of myself, I'd like to say a massive thank you to everyone. Your support over the years, both here and away, has been absolutely unbelievable. Between us, I've got a lot of memories now to cherish, and some I'll never forget, especially at this place. It's an amazing place to play football. It's the greatest club in the world, and I thank you for your support for the last 12 years. Just quickly as well, listen, it's obviously I've been here for 12 years, but I've obviously played football a little bit longer than that. I want to say a massive thank you to my family who's sitting up there, and my friends up there, as well as these two little superstars and my wife. Listen, there's a lot of sacrifice goes into becoming a footballer and playing for this club. You've got to devote a lot of your life to it, and it's great to see all the kids and the families here on the pitch, because without their support, you know, we wouldn't be able to perform like we perform in for so long. So to everyone up there, I'm grateful for everything you've done for me. Thank you. Lastly, I said I'd keep it brief, but lastly, it's been a tough week for everyone. When I'm talking about family, it's been a tough week for everyone at the club. Part of this family, you know, who's a major part of the family of Sir Alex, and he's had a tough week this week. I'd just like to say he's probably watching somewhere, or he'll hear about it anyway, and I'm sure he appreciates all the support you've given him, not just today, but pretty much the whole time he's been here. Your support's amazing, and I just want to say all our thoughts and prayers go to Sir Alex and his family, and we wish him a speedy recovery, and we want to send him back up there sometime soon. And finally, for me, the time's probably gladly in terms of the performance today. I'm retiring today, which it wasn't the best, but you know what? That's how it is. It tells me the time's right. But my role changes this week, and I need to thank the Jose. I mean, to give me the opportunity, it's an unbelievable opportunity for me. So I need to thank the manager an awful lot. I look forward to working with him and learning off him. He's one of the very best, and I look forward to working closely with him. I'm sure he's going to teach me a few things, and we're going to have some success in the near future, I'm certain of that. The only thing left now in the season is obviously a trip to Wembley next week. I know a lot of you is going to be there supporting the boys, and we appreciate it. So we'll give everything we can next week to bring the FA Cup back here. Thank you very much.